Hi, welcome to the first installment of the Rider's Den. In this film, we will be teaching you the very basics of wakeboarding. We're going to go over buying the right gear, how to stand on the board, how to edge, and how to do a simple wake-to-wake jump. All right, let's begin.
The most important part of wakeboarding is buying the right wakeboard. There are different kinds of wakeboards that all ride differently. Some boards ride smoother on the water but do not get as much pop off the wake, while other boards ride very rough on the water but get a lot more pop off the wake. This board is a three-stage board. It's got a center flat spot and two curved spots at the end, just like a skateboard. Other boards are continuous. A continuous board is more shaped like a banana. Just as important as buying a board, the bindings can make all the difference in your riding. It's very important to make sure you have the right fit and the right feel. It's very important to make sure that the binding you buy feels right for your feet. Putting your foot into a binding, make sure your foot is secure inside the binding first, then tighten the ankle strap and then pull the strap on the toe. See, now all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Hold on, if there are any other straps, be sure to anchor those as well. All flavors and push-ups too. Before you ride, make sure your foot is secure in the binding, but has a little room to move around. Now on to buying the right kind of vest. There are two different types of vest. Some vests are approved by the United States Coast Guard, while some aren't. You can get a ticket for not wearing a Coast Guard approved vest. Non-Coast Guard approved vests look better, but are not as safe as Coast Guard approved vests. Coast Guard approved vests are made to flip you on your back when you are knocked out so that you do not drown. As you can see in this demonstration, I am flipped over. When putting on a vest, it's important to pick one that fits you just right. Be sure to zip it up, and also to buckle all the fasteners they have on the vest. A helmet is another safety feature of wakeboarding. A helmet is not required, but is suggested for certain tricks. Thank you for watching Landlocked. Keep an eye out for upcoming releases from the Rider's Den. We'll be right back.
These boards float, right?
Yeah.